stop that boy dealing. So just make sure we're getting those glutes and quads warmed up, getting those hamstrings firing. Okay, just going to open out through the chest. So as we stand, we're just going to open the ab, and we're just going to change that. Just warm up through the chest. So opening the ab to the back of the room. Just twisting through your torso. Let's do one more to each side. All right, let's get the heart rate up this time. Just a gentle jog on the spot. Nice and easy.
Two minutes, you're going to try to do as many rounds as that sequence.
Pick drive out the floor. Those hands. That's a feel alive. Down. Frog jumps. One, two, three, four. Let's try and get them around their feet in.
So, we want to feel that as much as we can.
upper back. Hide it. 4, 3, 2, 1. Almost there. If you haven't tried the push-ups on your toes yet, give it a go. See if you can do it. 3, 4, 5, 6. You're halfway. Remember, it's your challenge. You're not trying to beat me or keep up with me. It's about you trying to do as many rounds as you possibly can and working to your max. Side, 4.